evening. It's getting back into it. Come on, you can do it. Come on. Just like. I would just minimize it. My mic arm, but unfortunately the mount for it doesn't fit my microphone, so I have to wait till I get the shot, which I've already ordered. I ordered it at the same time, but due to the delivery date, I got them separately, and I was hoping this one I could either modify something to fit it, or I could just balanced in, but not really. Okay.
Across the wrong mongrel. Thank you.
Surrender, or else!
Cover me, all right?
You won't survive me.
Too late for apologies.
Thank you.
Make every strike count.
You won't stop us.
Have you or zap you? Why not both?
You crossed the wrong mongrel.
Thank you.
Distract them from me.
You won't survive me.
Too late for apologies.
Time to share your treasures.
Endure this.
Cover me, all right? Hot.
Make every strike count.
this little thing that's wasting a lot of time.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
You won't stop us. I'm sorry I have to do this.
Let's
distract them from eating.
Surrender, or else!
Time to share your treasures!
Endure this!
Too late for apologies.
Calm down. This was not part of the plan.
cover me, all right?
Make every strike count.
No glory without risk.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
You've crossed the wrong monster. Distract them from me. You won't survive me.
You!
Time to share your treasures.
Endure this.
No glory without risk. Tactical retreat.
You won't stop us.
Make every strike count.
Really supposed to be this.
Right! Thank you!
Your fault.
Let's try this way.
Ugh!
crossed the wrong mongrel.
Inheritor, guide my blade into the fray.
This will hurt. A calculated risk.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
You won't survive me.
This should do it.
wide open.
Distract them from me.
Let's try this way.
Time to share your treasures!
Make every strike count!
To the fray!
This will hurt.
The light will take you.
calculated risk. Zap you. Why not both?
You won't survive me.
This should do it.
Cut you wide open!
Distract them from me!
Endure this!
Let's try this way.
You won't stop us.
Time to share your treasures.
Make every strike count.
Into the fray!
coming.
Surrender, or else!
Cover me, all right? Hunt.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
The inheritor, guide my blade.
Calculated risk.
This is a chance of making some fun.
Too late for apologies.
Wounded.
You are today's sacrifice.
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
You didn't know I had it in me.
It won't survive me.
Jesus, I thought I was gonna win that. I thought it was just gonna keep going.
To reassess.
proficiency.
Yes.
Where's the proficiency?
Cool.
Club dagger had cost my life of smoke on the staff. Right. Too much crit.
Basically.
Well, it's a lot. Am I not able to? Yes.
demons with such joy. Do you really enjoy their suffering?
Skip that one.
I'll go ahead.
Thank you.
know the way.
Thank you.
for me.
Endure this!
Distract them for me! Ah, I win!
I'll hit you!
This should do it.
Go for their hearts!
Yet another obstacle.
Time to share your treasures.
Make every strike count.
Let's try this way. This will hurt.
You won't stop us. I'll cut you wide open.
No glory without risk.
Cover me, all right?
Ha.
Surrender or else! The spirits demand your blood. You are today's sacrifice!
The Inheritor, guide my blade!
Stab you or zap you? Why not both?
I know what to do.
Free at last. I thought I'd be flattened like a pancake under that rubble. Much obliged. Damn, I'm not in any pain, but my head is still foggy for some reason. That's right, Finian Dismar, Pathfinder and Crusader. I roam around the world wound wherever my tasks lead me. Scouting, mostly. But this last while, I've just been hanging around in Canabras, waiting until I'm needed again. I'm bored out of my mind, but at least this shop makes... What's that supposed to mean? I just told you. You want to know where I hail from, is that it? Well, I'm from around here, actually. Or did you mean to ask about my weapon of choice? My best weapon is every weapon. I'm a skilled and capable fellow, if I do say so myself. I can swing a sword and poke with a spear, but what I am best at... It's like a spiritualist, but with a twist. It means that some spirit took a liking to me at some point, and it can turn into whatever weapon I need. Handy, eh? I don't need any whetstones or enchantments. Doesn't take up space, either. Although, to be fair, it's not a barrel of laughs. The spirits that bestow this kind of power don't... Wait, what? The last thing I saw was some thieves breaking in here. And then the guards came, everyone was... If there are demons in Canabras, we must do something about it. The city needs every blade... I've been waiting here so long, I don't even remember anymore. Just sitting and waiting for any word from the Pathfinders, but... It looks like everyone has forgotten them. I swear you won't regret it.
Can't hide from me. Follow my lead. Thank you.
Thanks, Lan. You're so awesome, Lan.
We will be victorious!
Distract them from me!
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Nice. That went brilliant.
Thank you.
as it should be.
Now what is that? Is that a trap? It might be a trap. I heed the voice of the spirits. I am helpful, am I not?
That is not far. I'll go ahead.
Chief, I got something to show you. Ta-da!
A real beaut, isn't it?
Oof. That cuts me deep, Chief. You and I saw who the traitor was. Although, of course, I did think about hiding the moon and just taking myself off somewhere warm when all this blows over. But only because I want to see the world. Since that night, Chief, Melround didn't even set eyes on it. While he was dealing with the golem, I sneaked past. Do you really not remember it? Aw, oh, I thought you would appreciate it. It's from the old man Fileman, the owner of the Ancient Trees and Wonders shop. Ha! Thieves have their ways. What? So she would slay me right away, you mean? You saw how antsy she- Why, he asks? It's expensive, pretty. And you know, it's my amulet, actually. Not meaning I stole it, but... I mean, this is my inheritance. My grandma and I were poor. All we had was a jewelry box with the moon in it. She was always nicer when she had a few drinks in her, so I could ask her things then. One time I asked where she got it from, and she said it was from a demon. You know, the demon who was my grandfather. He said the moon was to be passed down. My ma was good for nothing and nobody, so that's why Grandma decided to keep the amulet for me. She used to say it would be mine when I grew up. But she couldn't wait until I grew up. She squandered my inheritance when she became a drunk. Took it to Fileman's shop and pawned it. He gave her some coppers for it, and she didn't even haggle.
just grabbed them and ran back to the tavern. I've been going to Fileman's to look at the moon ever since I was a kid. He chased me away, but I just kept going back, so eventually he gave up. He didn't skimp on security. The place was like a fortress, so he wasn't worried about a street rat like me pinching anything. Even when I got more skilled, I couldn't get any closer to it. One day, I had no one to go with. Another day, there were only oafs who'd never stolen anything more than a church donation. This isn't just some shiny trinket. First, maybe some rich person's just dying to buy it. We need to put out some feelers and see if anyone's in the market. Family, friends. You know, some people don't believe in gods, so gods don't exist for them. And I don't believe in family. All that Sister Charisma used to say that us tieflings were one family. And you see how that turned out. Whatever you think, I owe you. I'm not just a thief. I have my own business selling things. Thanks to you, I'm still in the... So, if you need anything, a scroll or something...
I'm gonna leave it there. I have to hop off and make my dinner, so yeah, I'll be back on later. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like, subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you want to check out the stream and try to get me live, please go to the Twitch channel and follow me. The link's in the description below. All the links to my socials are in my bio on both YouTube and Twitch. So yeah, till then. See you later.